Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
The sphere appears to be abandoned, Captain. Sensors show that the star is extremely unstable. It is experiencing severe bursts of radiation and matter expulsions.
And that would explain why they abandoned it. But if there's no one still living there, how were we brought inside?
I believe we have triggered a series of automatic piloting beams designed to guide ships into the sphere.
Sir, sensors show a large magnetic disturbance on the star's surface.
It is a solar flare, Captain. Magnitude 12, Class B.
Shields? Shields are up, but only at 23%.
The star has entered a period of increased activity. Sensors indicate that the solar flares will continue to grow. In 3 hours, our shields will no longer be sufficient to protect us, sir.
Shut the deuterium from the main cryo pump to the auxiliary tank.
The tank can't withstand that kind of pressure.
Where'd you get that idea?
What do you mean, where did I get that idea? It's in the impulse engine specifications.
Regulations 42/15, pressure variances on the IRC tank storage?
Yeah.
Forget it, I wrote it. A good engineer is always a wee bit conservative, at least on paper. Just bypass the secondary cutoff valve and boost the flow. It'll work.
Okay.
If we've done our jobs properly, the engine should be coming back online about now.
Hey, you were right. The auxiliary tank is holding.
Take the bridge, Commander.
Oh, no. You're the senior officer here.
Oh, I may be captain by rank, but I never wanted to be anything else but an engineer.
All right.
Shield's still holding, sir. But they are down another 15%.
Mr. Wolf, can we use the phasers to open a hole in the sphere?
No, sir. The exterior shell is composed of carbon neutronium. Our weapons would be ineffective.
Mr. Data, we have to find some way out of here. Begin scanning for another hatch or portal that might still be open.
The interior surface area is over 10 to the 16th square kilometers. It will take 7 hours to completely scan the surface, sir.
Endeavor to speed up the process, sir.
I love beans. Woo woo woo!